Hello everyone, this is Elsa. Today, I'm going to show you some Chinese cities words. Let's go. First is Beijing is the capital of China. 北京是中国的首都. Yeah, I went to university in Beijing. So Beijing Peking duck is delicious, yeah? If you have chance, recommend you have a try Beijing Peking duck. Next is Shanghai. 上海是仅次于北京的第二大都市。Shanghai is the second largest city after Beijing. Yeah, Shanghai also have lots of tourist attractions such as Nanjing Road. Then, Pier of the Orange Tower. Yeah. Now I'm living in Shanghai. I like Shanghai. Next is Guangzhou. Guangzhou cuisine is very famous. Guangzhou cai fei chang you ming. In China, we also say Guangzhou cai called yue cai. Yeah, Guangzhou is a coastal city, so it has lots of seafood, and it is famous for its dessert, lots of dessert. Next is Xi'an. Xi'an 是一个内陆城市。Xi'an is an inland city. Xi'an is very famous as an ancient capital.Yeah, it's also have Bing Ma Yong, Territorial Virus. Bing Ma Yong is also very famous. Last is Chongqing. Chongqing 火锅非常好吃。Chongqing hot pot is very delicious.Maybe you never heard of Chongqing city, but you can say no to hot pot. Hot pot, if you like spicy food, can't miss Chongqing hot pot. It's very delicious. It's also a typical Chinese food. Almost every Chinese people like Chongqing hot pot. Yeah. So this is today's lesson. Thanks very much for your watching.If you have a chance, welcome to China and eat the Chinese delicious food and travel. So, see you next time. Bye bye.